Oshie back to point position. Amadio's in the way, and he'll clear through center. Petrangelo guides it on for Stone. Little give and go. He'll fire. That missile went wide. Rebound, and it was Lindgren sprawling back.
Quickness. I mean, he's catching that puck off the wall. He's able to...
A much improved group of Anaheim Ducks, I might add. Caps to see them just after Thanksgiving. Snapshot here. Lindgren's best save on the night so far. He thwarts the captain, Stone.
And Stone, here's that little turnover there. Mishandle of the puck by Phillips coming out of the corner. Sandin tries to block it. To the rescue is Lindgren.
Kuznetsov with a step, a two-on-one break. Kuznetsov pinned on a snapshot. It rolled wide. End-to-end, Marchessault leading in. Barbashev right up the gut. Fires. Stop. Rebound. It goes off the outside.
Here in the first 20.
Watch how it develops. Right on in. Charlie Lindgren quick as a cat. Jensen slowing the pace here with Oshie. Getting McMichael involved. At the doorstep, it's Petrangelo to clear. On the head man, Carlson's in alone. Fires, glove save, Lindgren off the webbing of his mitts. It's bounced loose. Golden Knights in possession. Hutton sends it down low. Amadio tried the lift check on John Carlson. Vegas still in business at the offensive end until this send away for Strome. Two on one. Fires. He scores! Dylan Strome.
Blue line, indirect by Milano, a secondary assist. He gets it up right there, and Strome just rips it far side. That is such a great shot. He had Phillips cruising in, took his time. The short side was taken away, and he ripped it. What a pass by Milano.
That twists his intended target around. That was Lucas Johansson well up on the play. John Carlson to his defense partner. Ripped off by Eichel. Eichel on his backhand. Stopped by Lindgren. Oshie gets pulled under there. Good keep in by Sandin. Right up the gut he fakes. Sandin then lost the handle. And it's sent away. Carlson has a shorthanded break. William Carlson. Stopped by Lindgren. Low scoring between Washington and Vegas. The Caps have had 4 minutes on the power play. Not mustered much. Beautiful move, McMichael. A better save there at the end of the line by Thompson. Lindgren backed up tonight by Darcy Kemper. Good news for Washington getting their big man back to the goal crease, perhaps to start this weekend. Protas elevates for an Oshie drive. Shut down by Thompson. He trapped it on his shoulder. Caps getting a line change late in the period. Martinez walks it through center, gets that center line to dump in. 18 seconds left. Centering pass loose. Deep slot. Richter. Sprawling. Lindgren got a toe on that. Cute pooches that are available for adoption. WTARescue.com. Let's see if one of those would be right for your home. Dorofeev robbed by Lindgren.
And that's a save of the game right there for sure.
Ovechkin pops back up. Gave it up in the McNugget minutes of the third period. Sandin. Leaving to John Carlson. Feathered through. McMichael closing. McMichael scores!
On one moves we've seen all season, John Carlson, a beautiful indirect. They score.
2-0 Caps, still 40 seconds left. Jensen skies this one to center. Steal, breakaway chance. Mahlenstein score! Icing on the cake.
And just 16 seconds after the open net goal by McMichael, here comes Mahlenstein, and that is a wonderful deke against Logan Thompson, who had a very strong game. White Cloud coughs it up.
All that remains to be settled in this game concerns Charlie Lindgren. 5 seconds to go. Johansson to the cage. Stopped by Thompson. Charlie Lindgren has his first shutout with Washington and the third of his career.